am Lance Vance, baby. You can trust me. Lance T. Vance, a T for truck. Great. Yeah, love. I love you, man. No, not in a funny way. Ciao.
What was that?
Nothing.
Didn't sound like nothing.
Vic, look at me. It was nothing.
And you look at me. What was that about?
You thank me.
Like I haven't heard that before. What have you done?
I found a way in. Two kids, broken home, no education, no father.
What?
And rich as shit. It's the American dream, baby. People
look,
with good
look,
medical treatment.
We are not kids.
We're young at heart. Listen, look, I met a big player. And we'll get big money for doing absolutely nothing.
This better not be drugs.
We won't be touching no drugs, man. Come on. You know, I'm your brother. You can trust me.
So who is this player?
My man's name is Forbes. He's gonna call us at the burger bar any minute now. So let's get down there, pronto.
You know, it's called, you know, spoon, you do what you gotta do, man.
Or as an alternative to that, you know, you can always...
So merchandise is hidden in the car's side panels. Ah, yeah. No problem. Okay, we're gonna pick up Forbes' car.
That's it? No drugs? Some player.
Man, give me a break. There's no winning with you. Oh, shit. You gotta be kidding me.
Okay, nobody move. Come on. Hands where I can see him. Do it.
What?
I said nobody fucking move.
Oh.
Yes, it's death time.
Man, that's just typical. They think we did it? This is bullshit.
Kill you, slow.
Happy bitches anyway.
Yeah, amen to that. Amen to that. Now that was this week's You and Your Folks. You're listening to Bait and Switch with me, Larry Joe, my co-host, Bobby Ray.
No, wait. We're morning calls, all right? We're buddies. I mean, I take a bullet for you.
Yes.
A big load in the face.
Yeah, what?
We're best buddies, is what I'm saying.
Sure.
I mean, we did that thing together.
No,
we're best buddies.
No, we did not do that thing.
No,
you
we
asked,
did
and
so.
I said no, we could
we
not
did
do
so.
That. We did
we became,
not.
We became blood brothers, okay?
Oh.
Yeah, after you cut your hand, taking that treble hook, out of that scene, I go,
yeah, right.
You accidentally snapped.
Right. Yeah, that's what you're talking about.
Of course. I mean, we have the best times, you know? You, me, the guys, men, having fun together, laughing, crying, hugging.
Just saying. That funny shit. Just gain it right there,
no,
Bobby
you,
Ray. You
give me a goddamn
me?
Break, man. This stuff's important.
Listen, I have
right?
a wife listening
yeah,
right now.
Yeah, she's a goddamn whore.
What?
Oh, man.
Oh, well, no, not this again. Again. All right, now we're on the air. We're at the boat show, okay? Good.
Forbes' car is in the impound yard.
So what are we doing here?
We're going in the back door.
Damn you!
Can't break. reporter Fernando Martinez, out there in the field, discovering love firsthand. Fernando World.
In the massage parlor right now, it's fantastic. Boy, I mean, these girls really know how to relax you.
Fernando, babe. Please, this is a family show.
Where do you think babies come from, Lionel? Not from therapy, buddy, or the store, but from the power and the passion of a load of baby oil and helping to relax you. You see, we waste so much of our love when you make an abstract painting on her face or a map of the Orchid Islands on your stomach on a lonely night. But this is business class, baby. This is my favorite.
Get it. How is stealing one dumb car gonna make us rich?
I've got everything covered, man.
Are there drugs hidden in the car?
Just chill, man. Be cool. Great driving, Vic. But, it's best that I take it from here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Forbes doesn't know you, man. He wouldn't trust you. See you later, baby.
Let's, you asshole. Yep, your life is done. It's metal, it hurts, and it's pointing at you. If it's all gone dark, that means you're dead. Now you can't grow old.